everybody, welcome back to a new video. So today I have a traditional slash digital illustration of a girl sitting in a very graceful yet elegant pose, in my opinion. So let's get started.
What I like most about this picture is her face and how I drew her eyes, because of how it looks really positioned and graceful, I guess. So I used a red color to make the picture look softer. You should ignore the little watch clock thingy on the bottom right corner because it did not record the time properly and it made it look like I made time stop moving while I was working on this illustration. Some trouble choosing the skin tones because I couldn't choose a color that would fit for this illustration because I wanted her skin to show a kind of glow when she is sitting in the dark. Ties everything together, and I just love how it turned out in the end. Maybe I went a little bit overboard with the highlights, but I still liked it anyways.
Subscribe if you want to see more. Press on the bell icon so you get notified whenever I post.